everyone, today I will tell you how you can make your house beautiful with all plants. You can see this money plant. I kept in this teapot. I don't use this teapot, so I cut some branches from here. Sometimes this is too long, so I cut from here. Then I keep the small plants. You can see that some small plants are here, so I kept some branches are here. So this is so beautiful. Once in a week we need the change to the water, and you can see the water when it's too dirty and sometimes yellowish comes too, so that time you can feel we need to change the water too. And once you come here, you can see this plant. This is so nice, so beautiful. Once in a week this one water too. This is, you can touch this soil, it's so wet and so soggy, so you can feel we don't. If you see these plants and you can see the soil, look how it's dry, so it means this needs water. So I have to give water to this plant. And you can see this big plant, how beautiful. We don't need too much maintenance on this. We only need to see the water quantity, how much we are giving water. Don't give too much water. If you give too much water, they're gonna die. So indoor plants we have to keep very nice and very sensitive. Always I would like to keep my old plants front of windows so they can get sun very easily. I always like my money plant hanging down, so it looks so beautiful. You can see these beautiful plants, how it is nice. So keep the plants hanging down. Still, this is your opinion, if you like it or not, but I like always the money plant hanging down, this one. And once you come over here, you can see this is money tree. This is so nice, and still we don't need too much maintenance on these plants. Only before I tell you already, we just see the water of this. You can see how dry, so water need this one to here. And so I would say keep indoor plants at your home, so it looks so more beautiful, more interior, and it's good for your nature and good for your health. Thank you.